It was kind of my sister and mom. But, finally here, and I was with my parents, so I was back. But then I also spent 9 years with my little grandma, and it was like my second mother. Yeah. She did a little bit of washing around, but she only did it for all the days. Wouldn't protect me. And that she did. My first family was Michael was number one. And then David and my daughter had two children. Two wonderful children. A wonderful wife. And I mean the family, along with my wife, Michael, and David, of course, my wife was here in the world. I still have my children. Friends are way back. One of my best friends up on the hill where I was born was named Katrina. Everybody called him Cat. Cat Katrina. My career was consistent of mainly my father. And he's the one who taught me the trade. And how to bother. I mean, I learned more from my dad than I did in barber school. Of course, I only went to barber school just a couple of months. And then I come back with him. I was in Georgetown barber school. My diet lifestyle, well, my diet consists of I try to eat as healthy a food as possible. And my wife was a wonderful horse. She cooked a healthy meal for me. I'm doing it myself now. Me and a dream. I got a dream. Me at home. But that's about it. I'm on my own now. I'm trying to make the most of it. Well, not on my own. trying to help me out. And I can't even move my leg. I can't even help my wife, but, well, that's life. Alright, thank you. That's about it. Alright, man. I'm done. I'm done.
Would you like something to eat?
No.
Are you hungry?
No, I ain't.
Oh, did you?
Would you like to tell a story? Would you like to give me some advice for today? What's your daily advice?
Keep laughing.
And what else?
Trust in the Lord. This is important.
Thanks, Dad. Love you.
Mm-hmm.